we'll take a little tour of our camping area. So I can remember where I experienced this. Right up here, this is where I parked. Took all the photographs from there. A lot of trailers, nice trailers, and a few big buses here. Mostly that, not too many tent campers. Had a nice shower, laundry. It's great to get a shower. The place was full, a lot of people experienced it here. Somewhere there was a big group, I couldn't see them, but I could hear them all cheering. I think they had an astronomer with them talking about it. It was unbelievable. I was really overwhelmed with emotion. I still am. It was kind of a weird emotion, you know? Not pain or love or fear or blah, blah, blah. I don't know. It was just, I guess, awe. It was awesome. Just awesome. Unbelievable. Spectacular. Like, worth the drive. Worth flying around the world. I can see why guys do this. Makes total sense now. It's just unreal, so primitive. I guess you feel your spot in the world is pretty small and insignificant compared to the force of nature. This is about an hour after the eclipse has ended. A lot of people pulled out. I'm surprised at how many people actually left as soon as the total phase was over. I stayed till the end, of course, so it's a little like watching a couple of guys in biplanes follow the Blue Angels. But the partial phase was still pretty cool, especially when it got so thin, thinner than I've ever seen. And you knew it was coming. It was about an hour and a half of anticipation. Something else. I'm not sure how to even, you know, describe it. But it moved me to tears. Just no words for it.